Welcome to another video. I hope you guys are having a great day. Last episode we got the beautiful Arcane Spirit Shield and finished Corp. This episode I focus on my new goals and got lots of progress. But before we get into the progress, thank you for the kind words and support lately. You guys absolutely smashed it. I reached 10,000 subscribers on YouTube and I want to thank you all. It's mind-blowing because I never expected to get anywhere close to this when I started. I appreciate all of you legends and I'm excited to see what the future brings. Got combo the 55-56 by Derox. So I got my stuff back, got my loot back. Although I'm actually gonna take a small break from barrows. We got two barrows items, helm and the plate. We also got the leg, so we only need the axe for the full set, which is gonna be nice for the achievement diary, master requirement, and it's also used for like pest control stuff. But what I'm actually going to do right now is take a small break from barrows. And I'm going to use some of my corp supplies to clean up some loot bag space. I'm going to try and clean up as much space as possible. I'm going to use the eddy bars, going to make darts, teak planks. Probably going to get two construction levels. Make these into deite bodies and high oak them. Make more rune darts. And later on use the antidotes. So yeah, that will clean up at least four spaces for now. And we can also possibly get rid of some of the other items, like the cannonballs for Slayer. But that's going to be later. But yeah, I'm going to suicide Azura now and grab some of these supplies in order and use them up. So I'm going to put a small montage of everything that I'm going to use. And then I show you what I get after that. So yeah, enjoy.
And you're screaming now, but you can't make a sound, you know. It's only a dream. When your back hits the ground, and things turn around, you know. It was only a dream. Cause nothing is as bad as you think, even when you're pulling at the seams. When the lights go out, you still got me. Oh,
alright guys, we are done with all these supplies from Corbeast. I'm going to make these eddy darts into eddy dart tips into darts, and then I get my gear. And I am planning on doing some raids, so yeah, gonna check out if I can get anything there. I use my arcane raids as well. I've got the prayer so far, rigor and augury in 90 raids, I believe. Haven't really used rigor at all since I've got the rigor, because after the rig I left to do Saradomin. So yeah, we're gonna hit up some raids and probably do some suicide solos to practice again, and might do some team raids as well. Yes, there's the tank helm, guys. I am done with barrows. We needed a tank helm for the infernal practice. I don't really have any sort of tank helm, so I wanted to get a tank helm from barrows. So that goal is out of the way as well. Awesome. Oh, nice, an elite clue. That was a pretty bad raid, but at least we got a clue, so let's see if we can do it. Alright, we managed to complete the elite clue from Raids. We have not received a unique in about 8 clues. Let's see if we can get anything. I don't keep that. There we go, guys. 88 Hunter. First Hunter level from Catching Chins for a Godwood engine. Decided to take a break from raids and grind for the ACB in Sardom and Godsword. So I will probably get a lot more levels. No! No! Last kill of the trip. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. That's my third one. Content scroll, boys. My third one from Sarah. Did not expect that. I got a unique last chest, but I kind of haven't seen many items at all, so I might get something here. All right, got another elite clue. Got this from the Saradomin trip. Let's see what we get. Yeah. Okay. Hey, 89 Hunter. Ooh, nice. I can catch lucky imps now. I might see some lucky imps when I go grind the Bendel's Cloak. There we go. 90 Hunter. Woo. Not a 90 skill. Cool. Anything new? Ooh, I can get the new bats and raids. That's actually pretty cool. I didn't think about that. I can actually get those bats for more points in the future. And if I go back to raids, catch those whenever I need food. That's actually pretty good. I'll take that. Oh no. DC. I disconnected. Alright, as you can see in the last clip, I disconnected at Saradomin. This happened twice this week. I lost about 3,000 chins because of that. It's because my internet is having some issues lately. I've called the provider and they're going to fix it soon. But yeah, for now I can't really PVM because it's way too dangerous if I keep DCing at random times. And it's also a waste of time for the chins. So I decided to do my medium clue goal. Get a Bendel's Cloak for a stash unit and clear up two more inventory spaces, two more loot bag spaces, store the BGS, Bendel's Room Playbody and the Bendel's Cloak. So yeah, I'm gonna stick with some medium clues and hopefully we get the Bendel's Cloak. Oh my god, I got the Bendel's Cloak master clue requirement. Well, that timing is very interesting. First master clue I get from mediums and I get this step. Yeah, we definitely have to grind this out now. If I get this Bendel's Cloak, I can also probably complete a master because this is like step 6. Oh wow, we got a Zemi Cloak. Alright, next one definitely has to be Bendel's. Alright, let's go.
That is not the right cloak. There is a Saradomin Cloak. Okay, let's move on.
Alright, so I'm actually pretty curious which stashes I got built in a game. I've been making a lot of stashes lately and I know I do have a lot of other stashes. Alright, so easy clues. I don't have that many, but I'm not doing that many easy clues. So I didn't really build them all. Alright, so okay, it looks like I got most of the medium stashes. I got this one. Okay, so I only need 3 more special stashes, and this one is the Eddie Square Shield. I have Eddie Ores in Blast Furnace, so... Okay, so I've pretty much built all the medium stashes, that's good. That will speed up my medium clues a lot more. Hard clues, I think I have everything besides, like, Agility Pyramid and Gazari Jungle. You need, like, the heraldic items, I don't have these. And then there's, of course, the Wilderness stashes. I'm not gonna go to the Chaos Temple and the wilderness and more wilderness. Yeah, I'm not building them, so pretty much got all the heart clues that I can, all the heart stashes that I can make. Elites, I think I have all the elites. Okay, so I have a lot of stashes built, and some are not filled because I, like for example this one, I need a rune crossbow and I have that in the loot bag right now, so I do have this one. And then this one, I needed that necklace for a master clue a while ago, so I also do have this stash. Okay, so this one I also need heraldic, and then of course there's wilderness again. I did have this one built, but I need a dragon medic again for that. So pretty much got all the elite stashes as well. Master, not so many, just a few that are really helpful. I'm not doing that many master clues, so it's all right. So stashes looking pretty good. I need a few more mediums and a few more elites filled up, and then I got all the stashes that will speed up clues a lot more. So yeah, was just curious which stashes I still need, but I'm actually pretty close to completing all the stashes, so that's awesome. That's definitely a good thing. I am really happy with the goals that I completed this video. We got all the small goals out of the way. Banner's Cloak is a bit of a longer goal because clues can take quite a bit of time if I get unlucky, so hopefully we get the Banner's Cloak soon. Let me know if you guys want me to do more raids or do more Godward Dungeon. I am down for both. I need the Saradomin Godsword and Arminal Crossbow. And from Arminal Boss I need the Chestplate and Chain Skirt. So that is Godward Dungeon. And then raids, I'm going there for pretty much any unique. So if you guys prefer, so let me know what content you guys enjoy the most. Thanks for watching the video. I really enjoy doing different stuff than just Corp. A lot of different content that I can do and put in a video, so that's awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And I see you guys next episode with hopefully the Banner's Cloak and the Master Clue completed.